After this, they traveled on to that sycamore tree, a place that is now called Matarea. And there, in that region, the Lord Jesus caused a fountain to spring forth, and Saint Mary washed his coat in it. And the sweat that dripped from the Lord Jesus in that land produces a medicinal oil.